Okay, would you please introduce yourself?
Good day, ma'am, sir. I'm Maria Vanessa Cedrino. I'm 41 years old. I'm single mother. I have one daughter. I'm the five members in the family and I'm the second child in the family. I'm high school graduate.
Okay, so do you have experience as a domestic helper before?
Yes, ma'am.
Where?
At Hong Kong.
Well, how long did you work in Hong Kong?
10 months.
Okay, what are your duties and responsibilities?
I'm taking care of 5 years old boy and pick up, bring to school. And I cooking, ironing, washing clothes, and sometimes I car wash the car.
Okay, how many are they in the family?
3 members.
Okay, only one helper in the house?
Yes, ma'am.
Why you did not finish your contract?
Because before, during the time at Hong Kong, have rallied there, and my employer, he lost her job.
Okay, so, okay, how about in Philippines? How long did you work in the Philippines?
2 years, finished contract.
Okay, how old is the child that you take care?
10 and 14.
How many are they in the family?
4 members in the family.
Also one helper, right?
Yes, ma'am.
What do you prefer to take care? Newborn children or elderly?
Children.
Children. If your holiday is not on Sunday, do you agree?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to share a room with babies, children, and elderly?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to work with another helper?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to take care of dog or cat?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to take care of disabled?
Yes,
do you drink alcohol or smoke regularly?
No.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Do you have tattoo?
No.
Do you have vision problems?
No.
Do you hold any certificate like first aid, caregiver, nurse, and babysitter?
Yes, ma'am. Caregiver.
Caregiver. Have you any prolonged illnesses undergone surgery?
No, ma'am.
So have you ever involved in any criminal labor police cases?
No, ma'am.
So who will take care of your daughter if you will go in Hong Kong?
My mother, ma'am.
Your mother still healthy?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
You.